This man saves lives. The lives of millions of people. Vaccines have probably had the greatest impact on humanity so far. With them, life expectancy can be increased and the gap between rich and poor countries reduced. Rino Rappuoli has created vaccines against diseases such as diphtheria, influenza and meningitis, using totally new methods. Meningitis B, harmless at first but then fatal due to brain fever and blood poisoning. It's especially dangerous because the immune system doesn't recognize the meningococcal B bacteria as a threat, so it doesn't fight back as it would against normal bacteria. They're left to reproduce quite freely. Rappuoli's breakthrough, he had the genetic information of this pathogen deciphered. He's the first researcher to have cracked its code. His method no longer takes the breeding of the pathogens as its starting point, but the actual genetic blueprint. He calls this reverse vaccinology. It's a revolution. Since 2013, over 10 million doses of his meningitis B vaccine have been used in 19 countries. And he has new goals, vaccines to fight cancer or even Alzheimer's disease. Rino Rappuoli, saving lives is his life's work.